Thanks, my friend.
You are now under arrest. You have the right.